these every 3 weeks.
Okay, yeah.
The first one is always the worst because you build it up in your mind.
Yeah. Yeah, I've had a bit, I must admit, yeah.
And that's human nature, isn't it?
Yeah, it is. Thank you for doing that.
Yeah.
You've seen my videos before. This just is so infuriating. They're now putting like the human touch to it, the reality, call it, where we're going to see people receiving chemotherapy. I don't know where to start. I bore myself, to be honest, with all this, because I know what a load of absolute hooey it is. I just want people to look into Cancer Research UK, look into where this donating funds to fighting, beating cancer sooner is going, and what an absolute crock it is. Look at the original chemotherapies that were created in the 50s. And look at what they're pumping into people now. It's exactly the same stuff. Yeah, they're doing gene therapy. Yeah, they're doing targeted stuff. And yeah, they're doing that. It's all the same poison. All of it, every single one of it, destroys your immune system. Your immune system is what fights simple things like the common cold. The common cold under chemotherapy turns into pneumonia and kills you. That's why people are dying of so-called cancer. I'm not saying cancer doesn't exist, but you'll survive longer with cancer in general than you will with radiotherapy and chemotherapy. That's a fact. That's not just some conspiracy nutter quoting noodly facts, that is an actual bona fide fact. Look into Rick Simpson, look into cannabis oil, look into the Gerson Clinic, look into the Basinski system of treatment. There's so many options, all of them better than chemotherapy and radiotherapy, in my opinion. Sorry if I sound stern and harsh, it's just that I'm so annoyed, I'm so sick of people being hoodwinked by these scumbag charities. Please feel free to make a comment. And good luck to anyone who's suffering from anything. There is an option.